Hello. Generally speaking, Elementor's responsive editing feature is pretty good, but a lot of people get stuck trying to control the column layouts in tablet view, and basically the controls are non-existent. So I'm going to show you a way to be able to control the column layouts, how many columns there are side by side in tablet view in Elementor. Let's take a look. Elementor's responsive editing features are pretty good overall. You've got three preset breakpoints: desktop, tablet, and mobile. And you can edit the styling of elements with things like padding, margins, and typography. When it comes to control over the layout of the actual columns at smaller screens, meaning how many columns there are side by side, the smaller screen mobile view is fine. You can tweak the mobile column widths in each column's responsive settings, but there are no such controls for tablet view, meaning that by default, you're pretty much stuck with your desktop column layout at tablet. Let's have a look at what I mean. We've got a blank Elementor canvas here. I've added a four column layout to it. I've also just dragged an image widget into each column just so that you can see the columns clearly. So I'll switch the responsive view to tablet, still four columns, and then to mobile. Now by default, that brings us down to one column. Now we can control the column layout in this mobile view easily enough. For each column on mobile, I can click on the column settings, go to advanced, down to responsive, choose a custom mobile width, and then choose a different column width. And I can do the same for the column next to it too. Same thing, column settings, advanced, responsive, mobile width. And there we've got plenty of control of column layouts on mobile. But this only affects the actual mobile small screen view. What about tablet? What if we wanted the columns on tablet to be, say, two columns per row side by side? Well, I'll flick back to tablet view and show you how it's done. And we're going to need a little bit of custom CSS code here. Now, to do this easily and quickly, you'll need the paid pro version of Elementor, just because it allows you to quickly add custom CSS exactly where we need it directly in the editor. It also handles overriding the default CSS in a way that is a bit more complicated if you were just to add the CSS yourself elsewhere. So for the purposes of this video, I'm going to go the quick and easy route. So first go to the section settings, down to custom CSS. I'll paste in this little bit of CSS code here. There we go. I'll break this down for you. All this code is saying is, when the screen is between 768 pixels wide and 950 pixels wide, then make the columns in this section 50% of the available width. So between those two screen widths, these settings are active. Now the 768 pixels wide is just where tablet view kicks in, and 950 pixels wide is just a completely arbitrary screen width that I decided I wanted this alternative view to take effect. You can play around with that 950 pixels value, just to whatever makes sense for your own design. So desktop here, four columns, tablet, two columns side by side, and then mobile down to one column. And of course, if you wanted tablet view to be one column, well, let's head back to tablet view so we can see what's going on there. We'll just change the width of the column here to 100%. And that's it. Finer control over the column layout in tablet view in Elementor. To grab the code I showed you, head to designbuildweb.co/tabletview and you can copy the code from there. If you like this video or found it useful, please leave me a comment, like the video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. My email subscribers get all my best stuff, so subscribe at designbuildweb.co. Thanks very much.